Last night's ride was really cool. We were in the woods. We went for a night ride. We did the Crossy, and it was really a neat deal. And it was a full moon. It was just neat all the way around. That's Dan and Jeremy. There's the moon up in the sky with our lights kind of in the corners. Great night. Really, really cool. That's Joe Scheller was there. Larry Hovind. Some magic lights on a wheel. This is in the road in the park. But we were, what I wanted to talk about a little bit today was yesterday we were talking about the pain body. And I did a podcast on that or a video on that. And today, but after I turned the camera off, a kid made a connection with a book we're reading by Patricia Polacco, Pink and Say. And the slaves in the book are not allowed to learn, it's against the law to teach a slave to read. And we've talked about how that is really about, education is a dangerous thing. And slave owners didn't want their slaves to get educated. They didn't want them to be able to read and learn and figure out kind of what was going on. And then a kid said, yeah, he goes, that whole pain body thing with television, attracting us with painful shows and with news that's bad and negative campaigning. It's like they're feeding the pain body and they don't want us to find out. And I thought, what a great connection of that we're kind of slaves to the system that we've been brought up in, and no one wants us to be aware of it. No one wants us to understand that we might have appetites for pain. No one wants us to, the system does not want you to wake up and go, oh, you mean I'm really am something to be excited about? Life is really something to be excited about. I should be trying to accomplish things. I should be trying to work through, with my potential. Or even, this is all made up so that I keep watching. Even we talked about how people sell the NFL, and we talked about, again, back to campaigning and news. And I just thought, what an incredible connection from a third grade mind saying, it's just like Pink and Say, it's just like slavery. They don't want you to wake up. They don't want you to realize. And it's the same thing with this. They don't want us to wake up and realize this is all kind of by design to keep our eyes glued to the tube. And I thought, man, that is really powerful. So, I mean, that's just a follow-up that I didn't get on the video yesterday, but I thought, what an incredible insight from this kid and how true it is that the system does not want us really feeling strong about ourselves and about life, that we could go out and do something versus just continuing to watch television. It's by design. It's keeping you sucked in, feeding the pain body, keeping that strong so that we don't actually detach and do our thing and go. Have a good day. Lift people up. Thanks.